When you can't figure out why the snowblower you just rebuilt won't run right, you're certain you did everything right and there's really no reason it shouldn't run. And then you're cleaning up the shop and you find an emulsion tube on the floor and you realize,
oh, life is hard and harder if you're stupid.